Hi, Geraldine. Welcome back. Geraldine, you've got a little bit of a crooked neck. Is that not a little bit painful? You're a little bit of a contortionist, aren't you, Geraldine? I thought so. Now, Geraldine, today we're going to learn all about the E sound with the E-A spelling. No, Geraldine. Yawning is not the right attitude to have when we're learning our letter sounds. Come on now. It's the E sound. There it is to your side. Can you have a go at making that E sound?
E.
Well done, Geraldine. First time as well. Brilliant. You've got that E sound no problem. Can you think of anything that's got the E sound in? Off you go then. So off she went around the house to find something featuring E. Geraldine, what have you found in the kitchen? Ooh, a tea bag. And tea bag has got that E sound in. Geraldine, what are you trying to do to my cup of tea? Are you trying to drink it all? Oh, Geraldine, you're making a complete mess of that tea. Do you want me to get it out for you? There you go. Tea bag. Yes, I know it's a tea bag now. I can see that now. Thanks, Geraldine. What else can you find? Wow, I can even see some steam coming off that tea. Good girl, Geraldine. You like your tea, don't you? What else can you find? You've made a nice cup of tea. Just how I like it. What else have you found? What is it? Oh, you found some meat. Ooh, you don't like meat, do you, Geraldine? No, because you are a herbivore. You like lots and lots of leaves. Have you got any leaves? Go and get them then. Geraldine, you really like your leaves. Well done. That's part of your daily diet. Mmm, nice. So you've found tea and meat and... Geraldine. Geraldine. That was hanging out of your mouth, that was. I think you need a toothpick. Right, Geraldine. Have one last go of that E sound. No, Geraldine, it's E with the E-A. Have one last go.
E.
Well done. Bye for now.